to quote the greatest of all time, float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Zoe, get at these two pansies like a certified G.
R.I.P. Muhammad Ali. Now to quote the GOAT, I don't rest in alligators tussled with whales, handcuffed lightning, thrown thunder in jail. Just last week, I slayed a rock, injured a stone, and hospitalized a brick. I'm so mean, I make medicine sick. So if you even dream of beating us, you better wake up and apologize. 'Cause we are all the way up, and the realest guys ain't telling no lies. Let me tell you something, pal. You couldn't knock me out now, you couldn't knock me out later. I got a chin like Ali, and my jaw's so strong, I could blow a bubble with an hour later.
You are looking at the next WWE Tag Team Champions. And we're about to big league chew you up and spit you out and prove that there's only one word to describe you, and I'm gonna spell it out for you.
A-A-W-A-T!
His English thinking here.
Yeah, he's going.
You're going again.
I'll tell you what he's thinking. He's trying to do the same thing to Amore that he did to Amore back at Payback.
This time, stay down, you punk. This time, you're going to get back up. Yeah.
Cass just realized what English tried to do.
And Big Cass! Big Cass, look at him go! Cut out great in English!
And Big Cass just snapped.
Yeah, realizing what the Von Villains tried to do to Amore again. Big Cass, the referee trying to pull Cass off from Aiden English.
Gosh, I've never seen Big Cass like this.
The official's got a call for the bell. Cass has lost it.
Yeah, I don't know if I can blame him.
Oh no! Yeah, it was pretty
Ladies
clear.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winners by disqualification, the Von Villains.
It was pretty clear that the Von Villains wanted to injure Enzo Amore, much like they did last month.
Yeah, and Enzo is shook up. And that's what Cass was responding to.
I don't know if Cass is done.
Where you going, huh? Where you going?
Oh, oh man! Big Cass! Enzo can't even believe what we saw in a Big Cass here tonight.